Now then. The thing is,
let me explain. Understand?
Wait.
Impressive belt, isn't it? No intrinsic material value, nor artistic value, for that matter. The true value of a champion's belt is found instead in the person recognized to be worthy of wearing it. Surely you must agree. Ah, my apologies. My name is Johann Petrovich. I happen to work here. In fact, I'll have the honor of presenting this belt to the winner of the tournament.
Martial arts tournament is now underway. Please welcome our fighters. This tournament pays tribute to the almighty Savalhan. For this fifth running of our tournament, the best of the best have once again gathered from around the globe. Show us your fighting spirit.
Oh boy, even the fans are getting into that fighting spirit. Wow!
This traditional dance represents a prayer for the tournament's success.
Thank you.
Mr. Johan Petrovich of the tournament committee will present the belt to the winner. Which of these warriors will take victory and earn Svalhall's blessing? It's sure to be a fierce competition.
I must win at any cost. I need to defeat him. I don't want to tell you to forfeit, but my body's been modified. It's reaching its limit. I can't control it. What you need in the arena, I won't have any idea it's you.
Quite how I pictured us settling our draw.
The fifth Svalhall Martial Arts Tournament has finally come to its dramatic conclusion. Let's have a big round of applause for all our contestants who gave their fights everything they had. And now, we offer up this victory to Svalhall. Presenting the champion's belt to our winning fighter, tournament committee member, Mr. Johan Petrovich.
It would be my honor. However, I feel it's an honor that would be better entrusted to our wonderful dancer here. Yes. Speaking of which,
That will do.
Congratulations. You have defeated me. And now what? What does this victory represent to you? Justice. Strength? The end of something? Or the beginning? And now what? None of this means anything at all.
Say right now.
So, that's it for your journey? Yeah,
I figured. Still got unfinished business to take care of, right? That's how it goes. Hey, I know it's rare, but let me say something inspirational. Coach-like. When you go looking for strength, it's not like a game. This journey doesn't have a real ending. For you, for me, for everyone. We're all walking down an endless path.
I'll see you around.
Thank you.